tipped in. Edler gets it to Sutter with an empty net. Brandon Sutter had a stick slash twice by Landeskog, who will get a penalty.
Well, that should be a goal. That should be an automatic goal.
I thought there was a defender.
Okay, here's Brandon Sutter. And there's Landeskog. Cut a stick right in half.
There was a defender.
Yeah, I guess. I'll give you that one. Their defenseman was back playing goal.
Second slashing penalty of the period for Landeskog.
And here's Crosby. Crosby trying to muscle his way in, and Hamilton took the puck away from him. Crosby with a nice little stick flip to get it back to Hornquist, who was without one. But the Flames step in. So, you know, Crosby never ceases to amaze. How about this play right here? Need your stick? There you go.
Tag, Justin Schultz. Malkin, right circle, into the slot, knocked down Hornquist, unable to tee it up. Taken by Crosby, back and try, he scores! Another impossible goal!
At big times, in incredible ways, and for Lundqvist, incredible. The Penguins, I think, high-sticked the puck at somewhere along the line, and Shattenkirk touched it right there. See, Crosby didn't want to touch the puck, and I'm not so certain the Penguins didn't have a high stick. Let's take a look as this puck comes down. It's gloved. He can't touch it. Crosby can't touch it. It'd be a hand pass. So he waits for Shattenkirk to touch the puck.
The shot blocked. Penalty over. Rafalski out of the box. Morrow stripped of the puck by Cronwall. They don't get it out. In behind the goal, and the whistle will go. The net is off.
How do you think that happened?
Oh, conveniently comes off.
How do you think that happened?
You don't get close to 400 wins without smarts like that.
Nobody's looking. They're all looking at the puck. And somehow that net got knocked off.
Neither will have one here in a 2-1 Detroit lead. Henrik ahead for Daniel. In on goal. Deke scores. Henrik Sedin with the perfect bank off the corner boards.
Henrik's got it. Now Daniel's gone. So he stays onside. Perfect bank. And the quick little backhand beats Jimmy Howard. Howard comes across because of the shoot-in, and he never gets set. And Daniel, because he's cutting across, has...
Here's Leno Chera. Backhands that back down the ice, and a penalty-killing clinic being put on. A Schaefer moves in shorthanded, chips it around, Turco, and scores! What a goal by Peter Schaefer, shorthanded.
Here's the speed we were alluding to, Peter Schaefer. And look at Turco, he's stuck in no man's land. What a creative play by... Peter Schaefer.
What a goal by Peter Schaefer.
Outstanding.
That is just a beautiful goal.